wasn't being respected.
Yeah,
I think that's the dangerous thing, right? It's just that if you feel like you're not respected, how bitter people can quickly get when they feel like their voice isn't heard. I think when you're like the coach, you can't turn into like the pettiness.
I think it's hard. We didn't have like a set amount of players. We actually lost a lot when Cryptic's left. He was the best at remembering anti-strat. He was like really big for us.
He always gave me the impression as well that he was... He'd always play to the strategy. Like, he doesn't care about having his shiny moment. He's like, I'm just there to do my job.
Like one of the reasons we beat Crew so much is just because this guy would just be like, they have this ult, they're gonna do this, and then someone would just go, okay, we do this. And like, you just need that person, like that normally the IGL to be like, they have this, so they're gonna do this, you should do this. And it's just that extra step. If you don't have anyone that like doesn't want to think outside their own game,
Even though we're saying like how complex it can feel like with the micro, you almost notice how easy the macro is, right? Like if you're at advantage, you don't need to take risks. If you're down a player, you need to gamble something. And the amount of times that you see teams with the advantage gamble, or the teams at a disadvantage play too safe. It's still not win.
Yeah. We had a big issue with macro as well, where it's just like we needed someone to just. The thing is, it's like a lot of time the players just know, right? But they sometimes they just need that like reminder, like for someone to literally be like, it's 4v5. Just so everyone goes, okay, don't push, or we just play numbers.
Yeah.
But if someone doesn't say it, it's crazy how often someone will do something that is like against the fundamental.
Yeah, it's like on bind B, like we have hookah and elbow control, we don't need more space.
Literally that. Sometimes you just need the vocal reminder. Another contender would be the admins. Oh my god, I went mental. I can't talk about that one though. You can? I can't talk about that, Baker. I actually can't talk about that one. Not on stream. You've talked about it. Yeah, but there's a difference. I think there's a difference to that. How many people were watching Bacon? That's the thing. I know Dom's talked about it a little bit. How many kills they get on the bonus? That's the question. Not looking like too many. Bacon can tell us. Bacon won't even type it.
A lot of the plays that Chinese teams make are not too bad decision-wise. They're just impatient. They're just too fast.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Like Viva peeking there, if he waits 3 more seconds, like even if Stu waits 3 more seconds there, he gets hit by the KO knife, he probably doesn't repeat that. There's just so much stuff that they do. It's like, it's the right idea, but it's way too fast. You need to like let it simmer for a bit.
Yeah, you gotta
put some question marks in.
It's like the insta clear over towards sunset. Once the upper happens, like you could probably do that like an extra 10-15 seconds. But to do it like 3 seconds after is mental. Caesar Knox, thank you for the 16 months. Thank you, thank you. You would never get away with this in a different region, because you could spam it from heaven, but it's pretty cool. They reacted so fast to, I mean, they had a set plan, right? They know they like to wall this, they know they like to... What are you... they know they like to deadlock wall over towards the right, so they insta-wall plant on the left.
Okay. Team's been doing that plant much. I haven't been watching other regions.
Nah. You wouldn't get away with this in any other region. But this is like prep from them, right? I imagine the deadlock likes to use the wall over towards the left side the whole time, or right side if you're on attack, and then they just have like an insta plant of what they want to do.
I was gonna say it's been a while since I've seen that plant.
I would honestly be tempted to time out and talk about that early, because that looks like... I would say that would be worth the time out and talk about that, the fact you have to permahold someone heaven and just... That's how they're going to react to it. And then most likely, once they realize that fail, they'll do like the Fanatic where they wall a little bit deeper than Raptor site.
Okay,
why do I feel like they can use the sword into this round? At least Neff doesn't give them the chance to. They're doing alright. Hey, Utah's run out. No more mollies on the spike, so maybe they can... Hey, they did alright here, man. What even is that bacon? I can't even remember that. Okay, another big Byron. We send it over towards middle. Knife goes in deep over towards A, doesn't get anything. Turret for early info. Awesome, prod of mid. And they don't see the turret here, so you know that the turret's here. Wait, is he gonna...
Oh.
And then the knife hits him, so they know he's here. I mean, they heard him anyway, I'm pretty sure. I thought he was going to absolutely send it on him. Yeah, they at least create a lot of pressure over towards middle. Now they can group up and side one over towards A. Like, this is kind of nice from Billy Billy. I also am a big fan of this from Stu. Re-clearing all of the info. The two-man cleared this, and then he's now just walked down tube to just make sure the tube is clear. So all of the pressure that was over towards middle is now kind of gone. And they hear them breaking the wall here, so they get early info, so the deadlock can go back.
I mean, this feels like an illicit adjustment from JDG. He's just having a KO there. Never mind, he's dead.
And we just got nothing to follow that one up, surely.
I like the defense. Viper kind of shafted them there.
Wait, really? Oh my god. Time. 10 seconds. Whose go is it next?
Just the way this is working.
Oh, you're all good. No time. Mental round. Yeah, maybe they gotta take a little bit of space. I was.
Did I ever tell you about my interaction with Scream actually? From last year?
No, go on.
So I'd spoken to Scream a couple of times, like at like Istanbul and stuff, and I always felt like I got on with him. But I was coming back from the toilet when I was working, when he was on KC, and him and Navira walked past me, and I said hi to them both, and they both completely blanked me. Like, oh, that feels kind of weird. Maybe it's just because they're about to play that they're like in full focus mode. And then I had the thought, like, I think they thought I was sideshow.
That's so sad.
That's like, oh, because it was around the time the sideshow was just, you know, clawing out his eyes, calling him melons.
That's so sick.
I can only why they'd like blank me.
Yeah, I can only respect that. It's so funny. That's the guy. That's the guy that causes melons. It's completely the wrong guy. That's so good.
But I don't know if like Scream's the kind of person of like, okay, we're about to have a game, like full focus, he's, you know, not talking to anybody.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, Adil's pretty focused. He's nice though, like he wouldn't do it on purpose of that. Like he wouldn't do it to be a dick or anything.
No.
Gotta start looking at this. Looking at all the money now.
保枪都很困难啊，对，很多位置已经被卡死了。现在位置中路还反绕了，哎，回去了王浩哲。还真的要去查死吗？王浩哲想绕个大的，你可以看到他直接往B点跑。他要从雪人区绕过来，绕的也太远了，而且他这个大脚步会被。
Yeah, the bacon, I can't just be shitting on Riot. I can't do that, bacon.
对，已经没有时间了，时间不够了。
Like team stuff is fine. I can't really leak all of that stuff.
收下，而现在这个比分两边咬的还非常的紧哦。哎，我有一个问题想问，就大家可以猜一猜刚才王浩哲刷了多少微信步数？很长，对，很长的路感觉。中路，然后到B中。他从二楼管道绕了个B点，B场非常大的一条路。对。而且 BLG 在第一时间也没有选择去打A，而是把王浩哲先送到这个管道上。
Prius, yeah, that's right. That's the one. I'm scared of Prius. Scared of the backlash of what Prius can do. Nailed it. Yeah, so it is just an eco again, and Billy Billy can kind of run away with this. It could definitely run away. Dots, man. Whoa!
He got free sliggy!
How's he got the second one, let alone the third? I cannot believe he got a third one. All the timing. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought it was gonna go down. This is nuts. Come on, man. You gotta do it for Vivi. He just did way too much. Holy. I gotta see this replay. How's he gonna fuck kill her?
It's also like JD, like every anti eco round BLG have just gone B. And JDG is still not like aware of it.
Here we go.
Oh, show us this. Show us this.
Boom. Whoa.
Oh my god. Took four players to take him down.
Just low HP in the sheriff.
He needs putting in a straight jacket and just off.
I tell you, man, Baki Yellow is crazy strong. It's the pause.
最近这几个回合有点被对手打出节奏的感觉，对，需要有人出来揪一揪Viva，揪一揪YH。Viva今天真的是非常准，图一到现在，
对，
非常准，
是的。Viva，我觉得他这名选手他是一个比较稳定的，嗯，
他几乎都没有太拉胯的一些战绩。
是。那现在看一下。 暂停完回来之后的京东墨JDG要怎么去做调整啊？而且上一分存了钱之后，在这一分他们是有足够多的经济可以让他们去起到强限，就有强些强度的一些枪。
没错。那现在也是再次感谢来到我们现场去支持两支队伍的一些观众朋友们。啊，现在比赛已经来到了白热化的阶段，第二张地图的比分暂时来到5-3。
Okay, it's a very good timeout. They got to start getting some more rounds. Saying that though, how is their comp going to tank? Is it going to be decent? Probably is. How do they plant? Okay, in my head, they need like what, 5? Yeah, and he's here again. Dude, look at the rotation. Oh, guys, relax. Relax, relax.
This feels a little bit unnecessary.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
这个爆能器要弄身位才能解。对，其实现在这个时候只有三分体只需要等自己的队友就可以了。维瓦现在他知道必须得把这个包架住。维瓦中枪了，他漏枪了。一v1，弗洛辛只有一丝血，一枪就死的血量。弗洛辛是一把明狙，弗洛辛是一把明狙。那我觉得他得等。维瓦应该是应该听到了队友爆点的信息，因为Stu的明狙是掉了的。
哇，这一分非常的有悬念，我觉得心理上的恐惧就要来了。对，因为 Viva 要不停的去看你人到底在哪儿，这个 timing 又错过了。哎，现在就是拼耐心，拼耐心，拼
timing， 爆能信心捡上了。哎 ，Viva 好像应该能看到爆能信心。哦，他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。他没有。
cannot believe in the 2v4 they push when they have all info on A. Into a one-way.
They got by their own one-way.
Their own one-way. Put it down, at the very least. Don't push, but put it down.
You just see it on his face. I'm like, yeah, good job, guys. Good God, I don't know what I would have done if we had lost.
Clean round. Really needed that money that we all lost, but good. Okay, I mean, a reset here would be devastating. Hey, good Killjoy.
Good
Killjoy in return, which is very nice. The timing of it was really good. What do they decide to do? They're sending it. You're gonna... Okay, two of us tank it a little bit.
Did they not realize that it was defensive
lockdown? It's all good, right? It's all good.
It's all part of the plan.
They didn't need the wall anyway, it's all good. Okay, one pass and making sound over towards B keeps two people here. This guy's a little bit late on the rotate, two people on A right now.
I can't believe that. He's holding a completely different angle. He still wins.
Have net. Incredible. Damn. Time? No time.
Oh.
This is one of the better rounds.
I genuinely can't tell if that was a good play from JDG or a bad play from BLG.
It's kind of sick when you get the spike planter with the deadlock ult, right? Because it doesn't drop the spike, right? They constantly have the spike the whole time. That's cool.
Nobody saved him.
Yeah, everyone's just like, oh, what?
They just won the fight as if they didn't need the...
You've got the spike, we've got no time, it's all good. Watch these jewels, man. Oh man, it's incredible. So sick right now. Bilibili Gaming 他们是选择多次的去打这个B大，但B大感觉效果并不是特别好。他们在B大没有能够赚到东西的同时，it doesn't drop the spike. I mean, only when the person dies, right?
Could you imagine a world though where a team wins in that scenario? That they have like 10 seconds left, their spike planter gets caught in the ultimate, nobody saves them. It's just the attackers kill all of the
kill
defenders.
All the people, yeah.
Literally, whilst the fuse is being lit and it's slowly going down.
Oh, man. It's crazy how stacked these two maps are. It's been so good. It's been so bad that it's been good.
It's not boring, that's the thing.
Yeah.
It can be bad and fun.
And it's like, it's high-pressure situation as well. Like, that's when it really starts doing, like, that's when everyone starts doing stuff they shouldn't be doing.
Yeah, like, everyone's just everybody's intrusive thoughts playing Valorant.
Yeah, it is. Do you know what it is? It's just the, it's the fact that it's like that I want to win so bad that I make the play. Like, I'm the, yeah. I do the play to give us the win. And then when everyone thinks that on the team, you just get the most mental stuff ever.
Everybody's playing carry in League of Legends, basically.
Yeah, yeah. Just like, okay.
So just eating their own fucks.
No, this is nice, though. This is a good flash. Whoa, this is a very nice round.
He's not gonna stop. He's just holding W.
Honestly, you keep going, man. Look, you go. Yeah. And? Whoa, the crowd. Whoa! Discipline! Damn, you seeing this?
What, him just sending it?
Discipline. Well, kind of discipline for the last one.
I love that they're like, yeah, this is where we need 4v1 guys. Buckle up, you know?
Yeah, but the fact it's here, that's good. That's a good sign.
They know how to do it.
Yeah, it exists. It's been demonstrated. Yeah, the money's not too bad. They've gone. This was actually really, really cool, though. It was a really good flash. They were so heavy committed. And then that is mental. Which side is this? It's attack side. It's probably a little bit different now because we got a deadlock. Like, we're kind of in a slight bit of unknown territory. I don't really know how this is going to look. Maybe they do some of the stuff that EG had, but it should still be like 7-5 is kind of what I'm expecting. Maybe 5's enough with this comp, I don't really know. But it is attack sided map. And then the comp will kind of depend how attack sided it is. Like, you're looking at some of the FPX stuff, like, that's more like a 9-3 on attack. Hey, we take map control. We cut sounds. They gotta go searching, and it's pretty good. They've only got the knife to get info. Oh, I like this. Yeah, flash goes in, no one pushed, and then they lay peek out. This is back-to-back nice rounds from Bilibili. Oh, he's got this kill. Discipline again? Damn, back to back discipline, man. Respect to Wizzy.
Oh,
没有办法了，那现在只剩 Viva 这个一 v 五，硬着头皮也得打了。
又是 Viva 上半场的最后一分，不打也得打，得去刷刷自己的手感了。
这把幻影留不到下半场，他只能够去拼。
十三杠六，击杀数很多，但是这个假枪的位置没有办法。
Last two rounds have been very nice.
终结上半场的最后一分。
哇，对于 BLG 来说，又是他们在前点位占领下来之后，他们直接静音了一波，就等对面去打这种防守前压。
对
，Peak 出来的速度其实压根就没有想到，远距离一直有人在架自己，而且王浩子在进点的过程中，他是通过这种飘被动的飘到
了防守
上面的位置，又抓掉了 YH。
对，我觉得他们也是在规避啊 ，Viva 这个点位啊，这个黄箱这么难抢，我不抢了。
Did I address the Dryad drama? Yeah, I think You probably shouldn't be talking about that, but she did also say it was her opinion, and I think that kind of got blown out a little bit. So I feel like
being like,
both kind of in the wrong a little bit. But I don't think 100 Thieves are much in the wrong because you're gonna always like back your team anyway. Like if someone's randomly saying that you have bad vibes in your team, you're not gonna be like, they're gonna go like, yeah, that's true. You're just gonna be like, well, dude, you have no idea. You're not in the team.
So,
it got blown out of proportion. Yeah, I'm not sure I would name a team that I thought had bad vibes. I would always just be like a little bit more. I would always be like some teams I think have bad vibes. But I do not at all in any shape or form blame the players for reacting how they did. Nade shot? Yeah, Nade shot handed it like a beast, man. I did it's free publicity for him. It was a bold take? Yeah, it's a bold thing to say, I agree. But the players aren't overreacting, it's more just like all of us, I guess. Yeah, I mean, you can see, I'm surprised that she mentioned the team. Like, you can tell by my reaction, I'm like, damn. Like, it's crazy that she actually mentioned the team. At the same time, I think on a podcast, you're meant to say your opinions. But yeah, I would always not. Well, I would always at least try to not cross that line. But I think she said that. Yeah, I think she said that she. Maybe should have expressed it better that it was her opinion, which I think she did also. So, don't know. Yeah, it's not anything big, basically. I guess is what I'm saying.
这个正义其实在前期还是比较胆大的。
相信个人能力。
是的。
相信枪法解决问题。
那等于是断后位置的话是只有一个
炮台。
炮台的。
Wait, Lex, you called me out.
那你看现在 BLG 也很大胆。
I said that I think the vibes on Bleed are bad. Yeah, that's. I mean, that I think that's different. I also said I think the vibes on Lev didn't look that good, but I think the way that I word it is like slightly less offensive.
后一个走下去，
但其实已经看到了。
算了算了啊，忍了，忍一时风平浪静。
他第二时间不走就走不掉了。
对。退一步越想越气。
That's also true. That's also true from Sims. I'm kind of just going off all of the. I'm going off the same amount of information that we all have, if that makes sense. Yeah, yeah. I'm going off the exact same. Like info and content that everyone in chat has.
他要是有逐风，我感觉他都能出去抽一枪再走。
哎，对。
碎片一出，
哎，听到下包了，听到下包了。
想抓 timing， 没有抓到。
但紫烟架得很稳 ，Stu 也是打掉了 Nev。
有点选择困难症，他有点想打下包的人，但是看到原点有人在看
他，
他愣了一秒，感觉。
Got a double double pistol。
但现在这个 B 点回防，
this is kind of nice though. Dude, how'd you retake this?
局的这个墙是很难去拆。
They got the Sage wall, but
不管是贤者的墙还是这个钢索的墙，
因为血量比较厚嘛，然后
得上刀。
Oh, that's sick. You know where the middle is, so when you start hearing them knife it, you just spam.
不用拆了，只能在远距离对枪了。
是的，
对枪打打这个终极技能的点数吧。
Yeah, that's very true what Bacon said as well. I mean, a lot of you've been saying.
Yeah, that's very true what Bacon said as well.
你吃资源了就要做事嘛。
是。哎、
那现在守将军拿下之后，其实现在京东墨 JDG 可以打得更加灵活一些、哦、
是。
我、哦、看他们起枪很贪哦，全都是步枪，两把数位加两把狂徒，嗯，就 V 把是没有起的，所以他来单断。
Okay, so let's do a quick little pistol update. We got a 2-2 and a 2-0 on this map. I got it wrong again, but I'm pretty sure that's right.
没有枪的单走 Viva, 其实他这个点位还好，因为他没起枪嘛。
We pass on stack here, and whoa, we like this though. But the four rifle buys with the ghost being the human drone, just scouting out the info.
一定不是一个人。
对。
哎，我们从这个逻辑可以推断一下 ，Viva。听到了对方在追他，你逃我追，
茫茫多的人
能追得上吗？原点有枪在支架，这个拐角肯定是不能出。
我弗洛辛，弗洛辛右键三连发打了一个，那我感觉弗洛辛已经做到了很多他能做到的事情了。
是的，
但维瓦的血量很惨，十五滴血，
一换一，
已经尽力了。但是我觉得维瓦这个一换一他是赚的呀，
嗯，
对，
他手里本来就没枪，
是的，
一把鬼魅掉就掉了。
Yeah, it gets weird because you kind of wanna.
把包安装好
to get the gun out of there?
而且这是一个远距离能直架的点位，应该
这个距离其实第一时间是标了一个点位的，怕对手去
一个包先。
Oh my
god, 被点了
一枪头，
还在换
又低包再骗、看到你没拆、其实那就不攻自破了。
Still though, I think this is good damage no matter what.
根本拆不了，
看一下对枪最后没有问题。 Jekuru 也是收掉了王浩哲，但这一分其实对于京东墨 JDG 来说，里外里是掉了两把枪
啊，掉了两把数位，
嗯，
只能说小伤。
对。
A B team they didn't make it. They came seventh, I'm pretty sure, just outside of it.
弗洛辛这波真的已经是尽力了，面对
Chet said in articles that the rumors of Chet going to CS had a big influence on NRG releasing him.
其实我觉得上一分他们主要就是想看能不能多下几把枪了，不管你是什么枪，不管是数位还是狂徒也好，肯定是要先去
中场。 Did that all not just start from one person retweeting something from like 3 years ago, and then Frost and Baby Bay talked about it on a podcast, and then everyone thought it was real? Did that literally all come down from one person retweeting an old tweet? That's crazy. I do honestly think, though, the most likely he would have got dropped anyway. Like, if you look at how the year was, like, someone has to take blame for that. But that is kind of mental, though. That is just one person retweeting something that's old, and it kind of snowballed into that.That's incredible.
但毒蘑的持续时间要到了，
要到了，要到了，
没燃料了，
直接到了。
Whoa! Wait, did he see him?
猜到了，猜到了，大家都是截风，我猜到了。
我知道你想干什么，直接一个大拉。
两边截风，惺惺相惜啊！那现在点内已经是被进攻方控制下来，京东方 JDG 可以安装爆能器。
哎。但杰库鲁是完成了补枪，两边做了一波一换一，但这种一换一对标记来说并不解渴。
但想去拆包还很困难，这是原点能直架的包能器点位。
对 ，A 大和 A 2楼都能看。
哎，墓地被发现了，玉城之后有人，但奈已经是看到了。
随便一
左边还有人，又看到，但是没有打过。
就能多打一个，
还在发挥，主峰拉走。
So doable though, Stu is just wrecking people and they got no wall.
但是要拆包，没有玉城，只能硬拉。
Oh, that's crazy timing.
但是 timing 的对决，小 K 是占据了上风，最后一 v 一。
Hey, nicely handled, but in terms of actual damage done, it's everything.
Nice try.
Yeah, that's close. Good damage. I have no idea how Stu knew this guy was top of screens. I guess he saw a gun. Dude, he pre-aims it so well.
Yeah. I like that he does it ahead of the execute coming in as well.So many times, like a flash or a knife might come through, or the Viper wall goes up if it's there, and it kind of gives away that they're about to peek.
I think you can also kind of get to that angle, and I guess no one plays middle of sight anymore as well.
对，因为刚才手枪局苏的这个击杀比较多，所以他已经有巨刃了。
这把巨刃很关键。
Will I go to champs? No, but I'll stream champs.
那近点一定是有人的，抽一枪直接走了。
一枪加竹风。
Again, chat. Like what I do. I'm not like a hype person to watch. I'm more about like I want to find out why a team lost, and that kind of style suits being at home. More quiet.
这个包好像安起来非常的困难。
右边死点是有人的，小K这个位置，第一是如果不被清掉的话，后面队友帮忙加枪是不太好破点的。We got to let the game be the entertainment, I guess is the easiest way to do it. Sometimes I think what I do works better being alone. An excuse so I don't have to go outside? Yeah, also that.
已经倒了，看一下这波穿射也是有收益的。现在来到一个二打四，二打四的位置 ，pick 出来紫燕也是没了。以打四的残局是给到了 YH，
剩余30秒。Who would be tempted to res? Who would be tempted to res very early on? We would always accept this as a res. They are down to eco, so maybe
Yeah,
this is not a diss at Tarik, by the way. He's incredible at what he does. He's very funny, very entertaining. I'm just saying it's a different style.
对，又加强就等你过来，而且要知道贤者的御城除了能够让自己安置爆能器之外，它可以阻止对手从这个口子进来。
I only get hyped for NRG. That's true. Right, double hero gun, and they may be bought down too much. 229, maybe. Whoa! What an absolute shot! Okay, loads of pressure over towards middle. This guy on A cannot feel comfy. We got no util getting info middle.
Somebody in my chat made a good point of like eco rounds force Chinese teams to play slower, therefore they win more rounds.
Yeah, maybe.
Because there, if that was a full buy, they would have full sent it be main.
Oh, this guy. Oh, this Yuta.
Now they're actually
sick.
Playing the map. They're playing the game.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh.
Oh my god. I know it's something
oh my goodness,
clean.
Dude.
The national park is coming home.
He got locked in from the agent. He just had to draw.
Holy Sam just blasting them. You know BLG coordinated. Do you see that fist bump as well?
Yeah. He got it down.
See, Tyler tried to do a fist bump. We'll punch each other in the fucking face, I tell you.
What the hell? Oh no, guys, you gotta check this. Oh man, they really. Oh boy. Back to back. Oh boy. Ah, he's just one of it. He's actually one of it.
An ace and then a 1v1.
Oh. Wasn't even bad from Stu. He knew, like, he was very on top of the fact he had his ult and was gonna pop it.
He just fluffed.
Yeah, he just missed the
jewel. I'd say timeout now, probably just to give him a moment. Players are gonna go into cardiac arrest if this case keeps up.
Whoa. Good recovery on the jaw. The insta wave. Oh my. Yeah, you're gonna be stressed out here, man. Your whole year's done. Billy Billy? Oh, dude, their classic's real good.
Okay,
timeout. Builds up pretty much the last chance that they have. 12 here, with everyone averaging 3k, it's not going to happen. They got to use the ults. The good news for JDG is this is crazy doable, right? If you just look at how close some of these ults are, it's really doable. I like that. They've been baiting this flash the whole time, like every single time that they're going to be peeking behind it, they just haven't. This time, this is cool. This time they actually swing off the back of it. That would be down to watch party. Oh, we could do that for one of the Americas, maybe. Is this what he said yesterday? That could be fun. Apparently, the rumors. I'll message him.
Yeah.
I can only check pretty well.
BLG read this well
though. Oh, I'm with low HP. Oh boy. Oh boy. 15 seconds.
I mean, that's it.
Look at these three rounds back to back. They're crazy, man. JDG are going to be devastated.
It's so done.
Yeah, these are demoralizers.
More of this, though. Like, just China just needs more of those little set plays. Just to get a kill and to get out.
Hey, five chances. Yeah. Also, I love this round from Bilibili, right? They baited the flash peek a couple of rounds, and this is the round, or the round before is the actual round that they use it. Then now they go full aggro with four people. Like, they're changing it up heavy. Really cool.
机会去释放，前期就掉了一个人。Probably
not the best time to talk about it, but ADG got double pistol as well. Getting wrecked.
对，但是这个爆能器安装应该是不成问题。这个跳皮看到了紫妍三万人，三万人掉。Three people clearing. They haven't even Vipers hit this.
It's like, what else are they gonna do with the ult? Like, they put the ult down, it's like. I can't really be here. Like, they might as well triple swing that. Just because they got nothing else to do.
Oh my god. They are so overheating.
Oh boy. Damn, dude, they did it.
There it is.
They kind of wrecked him, man. No pistols in this map. It was a cool icebox. Their defense was really good.
I mean, still, like,